Okay, we will solve this one. The quantity of 2x plus 3y minus 6xy plus the quantity of negative 5x plus 2y plus 3xy. So, ang gagawin natin dito, we have to combine like terms or yung similar terms. Okay, so si 2x, kopyahin natin yan, plus 3y minus 6xy. Okay, then yung similar nito, si negative 5x, then plus 2y, similar din yan sila. Then plus 3xy, similar din yan. Okay, so i-combine natin dito, 2x plus negative 5x, so this is negative 3x. This is pareho ang sign nila, so kopyahin natin yan, then we have to add. 3y plus 2y is equal to 5y. Then dito naman, unlike sign, therefore, we have to copy the sign of the bigger number, which is negative. Kasi mas malaki si 6, di ba? Compare natin kay 3. Then we have to subtract. So, negative 6 plus 3 is 3. So, negative 3, then kopyahin natin yung x, y. So, choices, letter A is the correct answer.